Mitsubishi Expander installed Optimus brand Android head unit, 13-inch 464 2K screen resolution. Ating front camera. Side camera. Rear camera. And another side camera. Optimus brand Android head unit, 13 inches, 2K screen resolution. Meron siyang offline and online voice command. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto wireless through Bluetooth. Yung ating head unit ay nakalink siya sa ating steering wheel control. Volume down, volume up. Yung ating 360 camera, meron siyang recording na tinatawag. Tala ko sa 360 settings. Tapos video. Since walang nakasaksak na USB, walang lumalabas. Yung ating 360 camera, meron siyang auto-trigger na tinatawag within 20 kph below. Pag nag-signal light ka, halimbawa, left signal light, right signal light. Pag nag-hazard ka, dalawang side yung lalabas. Pag nag-reverse ka, yan. Tapos, yung ating head unit, meron siyang online and offline voice command. Wake up mo lang pag gagamitin mo. Dito yung kanyang mga commands. Halimbawa, screen off, screen on, go back, volume up, volume down. Ayan yung halimbawa sa ating offline voice command. I-off lang natin siya pag di natin gagamitin. Meron din siyang online voice command si Google Assistant. Nakalink rin kay steering control. Try natin. I want to go SM Grand Central. Siya yung kukuha ng route through Google Maps.
Head southeast on Vicente Cruz Street toward Espana Boulevard, Route 170.
Try natin
then
siya
turn left
sa
onto
YouTube. Play James Blunt on YouTube. Siya yung kukuha ng singer through YouTube. James Blunt. Try din natin yung kanyang ibang mga application. Meron siyang YouTube, may Waze, may Netflix, Google Maps, Google Assistant, Spotify. Meron din siyang Google Play Store. Ito lamang yung ating Android head unit. 13 inches, 2K screen resolution, Optimus brand lang.